Welcome to this holy crap, I'm back in the studio version of Ask Blue Stolly. Questions, answers, cowboys, hashtags. Let's begin. That could be really interesting. It'd be a blast to show up and stuff on screen and in the score or the soundtrack. I would hope that it was someone who's familiar with what I do and wants that, not like a traditional score. You know, like having a situation like, hey, you're pretty good with guitar and electronic music and samples and stuff, so here is a flute. Absolutely. I love the hell out of changing up genres and doing wildly different stuff. I'm currently in a mad dash to finish up writing The Devil and Premonitions for all of those songs, but there will definitely be a lot more weirdo, neon, indie pop, radness, whatever that song was, from me once I'm finished. I wouldn't be able to pick just one emotion because the whole point of making Blue Stolly a multi-genre project is so I can express a multitude of things across the spectrum. Even giving voice to emotion and abstract ideas that I don't even have words for. Because basically, I'm dumb and I'm not good with words, which is why I'm a musician instead of a writer. So I guess the best answer for what emotion defines a Blue Stolly is all of them. Or whatever the non-pretentious and least eye-rolling version of that answer would be. Hopefully. Most definitely. Kind of like I mentioned in the previous answer, I'm writing some darker, harder material for the album right now. But I truly love that Blue Stolly is everything from electronic rock to indie and straight-up electronic tracks, stuff that's funky as hell, and pop. That's what makes Blue Stolly more than just a rock band or an EDM act. This is the sound of putting your entire iPod on shuffle. Or getting someone really caffeinated and just scrolling through the radio. There was a question in Ask Blue Stolly referencing a show that you really love, and I want to demonstrate how much you love when people show how much they know about the shows that you love.
Okay.
How much I know about the show you love.
Wait, so you're gonna tell me how much you know about the things that I like?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. The best character on Who's the Doctor is Captain Jack Hardness. Different stuff all the time. Sometimes it's not even musical, and I'm in a mood for podcasts or audiobooks or stand-up comedy. Other times it's a range of stuff depending on the mood. The last few things on my Spotify were Tycho, Susad and the Next, Lawrence Rothman, Yaz, Royal Blood, and Oliver. A few things I've been listening to. I will definitely make more mixes, and if you go follow Blue Stolly on Spotify, there are all of the albums and singles from me on the Blue Stolly profile, as well as playlists that I put together just for you. And I'll have to make some new ones. And that's it for this week. Your questions for me? Ask them with this thing, and I'll do stuff. I like the Derricks.
Eliminate. Oh yeah, right. Yeah, eliminate.
Yeah. Eliminate. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you can't take away from the Doctor's relationship with Amy Tulip. Like, that's a great relationship. I love that.
We're making so many people angry right now, and that fills me with joy.
The cyber guys, right? Cyber guys, anybody?